get a proper send-off. Look at them go. This squadron started using Hornets in 1986. Today they flew over beaches from Navarre to Fort Morgan in Alabama, as well as other areas of Escambia, Santa Rosa, and Baldwin counties. The next time you see them, they'll be flying their new F-18 Super Hornets. Still ahead.